What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the Roblox error code 279, an error occurred while starting Roblox. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The Roblox error 279 usually occurs because of issues with your web browser. To make sure you're using the default browser, click on the Windows Start icon and type Settings and hit Enter to open up your Windows settings. In your settings, click on Apps in the left side menu bar to open it up. Here, click on Default Apps. Once clicked, it will navigate you to the default apps on your system. Now, scroll down to locate your browser of choice. In my case, it's Google Chrome. Once you find it, click on it and select Set Default. After setting your browser of choice as the default browser on your system, try to launch a Roblox experience through the selected browser to see if the error code 279 persists. If you still experience the same error, then make sure to clear your browser data. Open a new browser window and navigate to your settings. On Chrome, click on the burger menu on the top right and select Settings. Now, on the left side menu bar, you will see your privacy and security settings. Here, select the first option, Clear Browsing Data. A dialog box will open after you select this option. From this drop-down menu list, select All Time as your time range and then click on Clear Data. This will clear all your browsing data. Make sure to backup any unsaved passwords before doing so. You can also clear the browsing data for Roblox without deleting it for all other visited pages. You can then try to launch a Roblox experience to see if the problem persists. Another reason for this problem could be related to your Windows firewall. To troubleshoot if your firewall is blocking parts of the Roblox app, you must temporarily disable it on your system before restarting Roblox. Search for Windows Defender Firewall in your Start menu search to access your Windows Firewall options. On this window, click on Turn Windows Firewall On or Off in the left side menu bar. It will navigate you to this window. Here, turn off both Private Network Settings and Public Network Settings. You can close your settings window once you've completed this step. Before trying to launch a Roblox experience, make sure to disable your browser extensions, as these could also be the culprit for the Roblox startup error you are getting. To disable browser extensions on Chrome, head back to your browser settings by clicking on the burger menu on the top right and selecting Settings, and then selecting Extensions. You can also right-click the Extensions icon and select Manage Extensions. Turn off your browser extensions one by one to see which one is potentially causing the issue. Lastly, some settings on your web browser can cause the Roblox startup problem. We will revert your browser settings back to default to ensure that these are not causing the error. Head to your browser settings, again in this case Google Chrome. On the left side menu bar, select Reset Settings. It will navigate you to this page. Here, click on Restore Settings to their original defaults. Once selected, a dialog box will open up. Select Reset Settings and close this page. As a last resort, you must reinstall the Roblox application to your system. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.